Myself, Dr. Upwan Chauhan, urologist, andrologist and kidney transplant surgeon at Max Healthcare. आज हम बात करेंगे प्रोस्टेट ग्लैंड की. प्रोस्टेट ग्लैंड इज अ ग्लैंड विच इज सिचुएटेड बिलो द यूरिनरी ब्लैडर एंड इज ऑफ द साइज ऑफ द वॉलनट. आफ्टर द एज ऑफ अराउंड 40-45 ईयर्स इट इन स्टार्ट इंक्रीजिंग इन साइज एंड एज द इट सराउंड्स द यूरेथ्रा दैट इज द यूरिनरी पैसेज. It can compress onto the urinary passage urethra and cause symptoms which are like getting up in the night more than 3-4 times, incomplete evacuation of the bladder, frequency, urgency, that is he has a severe urge to pass urine, and sense of the stream becomes weak. When these symptoms arise after 45 or 50 years of age, the patient has these symptoms and he should always contact a doctor about these. The diagnosis is made on the basis of the ultrasound of the prostate, then the uroflow, the PSA and the urinary examination. The prostate gland, when it grows in size, it causes the obstruction and it indents into the bladder, causing the obstruction and causing the symptoms of urinary obstruction and irritative fluids. That is the lower urinary tract symptoms. The uroflow is weak, that is the stream becomes weak. And when they come to us, they are having the bothersome lower urinary tract symptoms. Sometimes these patients, when they present late, they may have repeated infections, urinary tract infections, having fever repeatedly, or they may come with urinary bladder calculi. Sometimes when they present more late, when they have not paid attention to their symptoms, then in that case, even the creatinine level or the CKD may set in. The patient requires initial evaluation and then the medicines are given. The medicines are alpha blockers which relaxes the bladder neck and the patient starts peeing well. But out of these, around 70% of the patients may respond, 60-70% may respond initially to these alpha blockers or the drugs. But after that, ultimately when the symptoms are continuing and it is affecting the lifestyle of the patient, then he may require a operation for it. Nowadays, operations are done endoscopically. There is no cut and only through the urethra, these prostate glands are managed. It may be TURP, that is the cutting with electricity, or laser, that is holmium laser, or this KTP laser, that is the green light laser, and the patient for these operations is admitted for 2-3 days. The catheter is put and the next day or after 2 days the catheter is removed and the patient symptoms goes away and he pees well. That is the stream becomes normal and slowly all the symptoms settle down. So for the prostate gland, after 45 to 50 years the patient should definitely get his PSA checked and his prostate gland ultrasound done so that the symptoms can be detected early. For prostatic health, the most important thing is his exercise and he should take a low-fat diet and take lots of green vegetables. That is important. Thank you.